Oh my god. You don't have video.
Oh no, yeah. Mute. I don't care. So let's see, who have we got? It's us in a party. Okay, no major threats, really.
No, I'm just gonna mute both guys with mics.
Yeah, I did too.
La. Look up.
I like that guy's emblem.
Okay, now I can't locate the reach.
Wait, really?
Same thing's happening. Are you ready? We've all voted for that map. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Vote again. Wait, no? Going for that map? Shit, I'm loading it.
I remember you playing this one before.
Oh yeah. Dude, arm lock. I don't even know this arm lock. That is my main strategy. If you don't get this arm lock, I can't play the game.
In this map, you want a jetpack. In this map, you want jetpack.
No, I hide behind the corner.
Oh yeah, but still, you want jetpack.
I don't know. People confront me face to face. I don't know why. I'm just going up. I can't really use any other, like, abilities now. No, that's... I've got to remember all the reach controls.
Get the hammer. Okay.
Wait, are you recording this?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, where is your intro, boy?
Yeah, honestly, I did forget that. Come on, at me, bro.
YouTubers. Okay. Tell me, how is a shit grenade launcher in one shot when you're in unlock? Get rejected.
I said get behind.
Oh, dude, I can't play Halo Reach, to be fair.
Yeah,
I just want to sprint, give me sprint.
Oh my god.
I want a stupid power to sprint. But everyone's head like, oh, sprint is totally COD. I disagree. Sprint just makes the game so much faster. Bitch, I'm armor. What? I was armor lock.
No, you were going.
Did you see that, Coen?
No.
You're invincible as soon as that blue shield goes around you.
No, not while you're punching. Yeah, I did see it. Tie the leader.
Seriously? I always thought as soon as you go blue, you can't be killed.
Lost the lead.
Realistically.
Oh, no.
Tie the leader.
Reach does not.
Lost the
leader.
I got a green bar.
Oh shit, no, they're lagging. They're lagging.
Yeah, I know, and it's green bar for everyone.
Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
I just got my steel coal. My steel stolen because of lag. Best filling in the world. I got trade! Are you serious?
Kill him.
I'm gonna boot that guy. I'm gonna actually deliberately make him betray me so I can boot him.
Bit harsh.
That's my master plan. You can call me arsehole, but I really... That's why I love Halo 4. As soon as somebody kills you once, you can boot them.
Noob. I hate it.
And that, do you do it? No one's actually going to try and kill you ever in Halo 5.
What,
because you get instantly demoted.
You know what?
If that, if
I'm going to assassinate someone. Oi! Oi, lag as hell!
Halo Reach is like the only Halo you cannot play with lag.
Yeah, I know. Like, this guy, I was walking behind him, like, oh, is this... But, no, apparently he's walking in front of me, back, turn the other way, and he's shooting me. That should not happen. I wonder who's got the hammer.
Oh my god, he killed me with a plasma case, and I was still in armor lot.
I really feel like EMPs.
I think EMPs weaken your armor lock. I really do feel like this is a thing.
Do you want my,
dude, hey. I'm dying. I can't play Halo Reach. Dude, the one game I do not care about KD in is Halo Reach. I hate it. It's just too slow moving for me. I'm gonna get so much hate, but I just... Yeah. After basically being a master at Halo 4, I just can't play the piece of shit. Oh, it's not a piece of shit. It's a great game. It's just, it's great. Too slow.
Great story. Oh, my I'm hammering
skills. I'm gonna give it. A story is way better than Halo 4.
Yeah. And I don't know, some people are like, sort of think it's better than, like, one of the Halo 2 or 3 of
them. No.
I know.
3 was epic. 1 was epic.
I know 1 was epic.
It is not better. It is, oh my god, everybody hate Coen. he's telling lies. Why do you tell some lies? It's so not better. Not in the universe of 2 hours is it better.
It depends what you like.
Oh yes, rocket launcher master race here.
Yeah, punch it in the face.
One weapon I can get kills with is a rocket launcher. Yes! Oh, I accidentally killed my teammate. I feel so bad. And the one that killed me earlier, so justice.
I so think my team. I know it doesn't matter. Oh. It doesn't matter.
My KD. Fucking Reach, you're never gonna get your KD positive in Reach.
I'm 2,000.
Oh wait, no, it's Halo 4 you're never gonna get a positive.
Oh yeah, no, Halo 4 you're never gonna get.
Oh what, no, I'm pretty close to getting positive, to be fair. I'm only like 2,000 off.
Yeah. Dude, I'm not
like,
joking.
Okay, you're never gonna go positive. I have a chance.
Actually, no, I'm only 2,000 off.
No, wait, no, it's Jared that's 5,000 off.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, Jared.
I'm hating this guy.
Halo 4. Like, it's not that hard to go positive.
I need
Halo
to
4.
Lay down to be able to play
it's
this.
It's a really
game.
Easy Halo to play. Halo 4's a really fun and easy Halo to play. It's a good starter Halo.
Leave me alone! You may help me.
Assassination.
Oh, wow.
Assassination Master Race. Yes! I might actually go positive this game. I'm making a pretty good comeback.
Well, I'm just getting assists.
I tell you what, one thing that Reek has got on Halo, its pistol actually does damage and sounds good.
Yeah, all their guns sound
Halo
good.
Halo 1 pistol though, that thing was OP.
Oh yeah. If you play Anniversary, you get a remember.
Oh, dude, it legit, it used to be, rocket launch. These are the two gap weapons you wanted in the campaign. I mean, these were the three weapons you wanted in the campaign. Pistol, was the pistol, the rocket launcher, the shotgun. They were the three weapons you need in Halo 1 campaign. No other.
Oh, you can't open that one.
Like, I am so MLG with this armor lock. Because, do not, noobs don't know that the armor lock MPs their shields. So, you can just easily always get these noob kills with the armor lock.
How am I on 7 kills? It said that, like,
I am beating you! I
don't give
am
a
better than blue chain people. I'm better. Okay, I'm not sure when he's gonna release these videos, but I'm better than him at Action Stack. Because the KD will talk.
Oh yeah, I don't care about Action Stack. Action Stack, you are better than me. Bullshit. It said 7
Action
kills.
Stack.
It's dude, I got like a double kill, and that's when it said 7 kills. After the double kill, still 7 kills. I'm done.
I got a teammate kill, so I've technically got. I killed a teammate, so I've got some 14 kills.
7 kills? That means I'm scored negative. Crap.
I'll tell Anyway, I do like their X. I like how you have to buy your armor.
Oh yeah, that's way better.
Oh, definitely. I don't know how to check my KD.
Oh, easy.
Okay, wait.
Come Yours on. Was
okay.
13 kills, 13 9 deaths. 13
kills, 9 deaths. Oh. Oh, you went negative by one.
I know, but I got a double kill, which it didn't register, I went positive.
Was rocket launcher. Most killed was LJ6681. Most killed by was Fury Pro.
I'm just going to say this. Like, you know, what's it called? I got the double kill, but it didn't register, so I went positive by one. I don't care. I'll double check
you
in the video.
You must have killed a teammate or some shit.
No, it was clearly a double kill. It was that LJ 668 and the guest. I killed them. I just went really bad in that
He's
match.
He's just lying to make him feel better.
Hey.
But I said nothing.
I did great. I look beautiful. In my arms.
Kill 200 enemies with head spotter in firefight matchmaking.
Wait, are you reading the challenges? Oh no.
Yeah. Earn 77 kills with a smart arm.
You are horrible. Smart arm. It's a small arms weapon.
Oh.
You see the small, like SMALL? Smart has a T in it. No, I'm just.
Wait, how am I terrible? Wait, how the fuck am I terrible?
Hey, we should use nothing but pistols.
At least I went positive.
Hey, okay, we're gonna settle this. We're gonna use nothing but pistols in the next match.
One of its DMR game mode.
You could just press Y and then you get your pistol.
I'm quickly unmute this guy. Vote for any. Oh shit, I'm in party. Wait.
What was the message?
2v2. Any game mode, LJ. For any game mode that has DMR in the name, because I don't want to use pistols only.
Actually, yeah, let's do it.
Okay. I'll tell them to get a real game mode going.
I just told the guy, you know how he sent 2v2?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so...
2v2? Come on, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Okay. Wait, we're doing it right now, or...?
Yeah, do it.
Okay. So we'll back out of this, and I'll stop the recording and restart it in... when we're in the 2v2 match, if he sends the invite. If he doesn't...
Well, then, yeah. I said yeah.
I wonder if he sends the invite.
He sent us. Oh, Mad Max, we're currently doing recording.
Yeah. Oh, he just instantly joined and re-left. Okay, never mind. I'll just put it on the
probably can't connect to you. He can't probably connect to you, like, every single person that I've ever played with.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah, right. Let me guess, you got Halo 4 internet?
Actually, I've only got Halo internet.
Slayer. True. You know what the funny thing is? You pride yourself on it. As soon as he sends us an invite, we're gonna leave.
Nah, I doubt that he would send it. Speedy, jump down the hole. Get the RPG.
They currently got the RPG. I didn't have my mark, I accidentally picked sprint!
You idiot!
I picked up Mark, he just gave me sprint. I feel so mentally depressed. Shotgun, bitch. Lost the lead. Got best gun in the game. Shotgun, Halo Reach style, is the most satisfying shotgun. No, do you know what? Let's go in history of shotguns. Halo 2 has the most satisfying shotgun you've ever used.
Is it really? Long range or something?
No, it has 24 shots, and a further 50 shots you carry. It has the range of a Halo 2 shotgun.
Yes, I killed the guy just before he got kicked from the game or left the game. Yes.
Oh, one of the guys, by the way, one of the guys are really, really glitchy.
Oh, yeah. We said that
he hit me when I was in arm lock, And it didn't amp him.
Yeah. Dude, you know how we said pistols only?
Oh no, it's so laggy, yeah.
It's way too late for that, if you want what you want. Damn it.
Oh, I got a kill with a smart pistol, or a smart arm.
Yeah, I should start completely.
What do you do on your weekend?
I thought I did have a...
beat MLG for 20 blazes. He didn't even pick up the shotgun, the noob. The noob did not even pick up the shot, he bugged up. I just teabagged him with the armor lock accidentally. That's epic.
I thought I had jetpack on.
So,
I
are you recording
cliff.
Right now?
Yeah.
So, if you didn't know, these two guys, these two noobs, challenged us to a 1v1.
Dude, it's still the same recording from the last game.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this guy kept them backing away when he was trying to melee me. He kept them missing, he's like, I mean, like, oh, you're hacking so bad. When he was reversing when he was trying to kill me with his melee.
Gain the lead. Oh, you got a shotgun, don't you?
Yeah.
Huh. Where did you find that? Oh, yeah, on the side wall.
In the middle of the map.
Oh, yeah, it's right there. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
How many's left on their team? 4. I know one's a camper. That's for sure.
Wait. Oh, dude, he should have died! I wasted 3 shots on him. From really close. Why does he never pick up the freaking shotgun?
Hey,
what is he? A dope head? I'm going for the shotgun.
I don't. You know what?
I'm going to put a shot to you. Oh. No, they picked up my shotgun. Give me my fucking shotgun back. No, why do I have sprint? I picked armor lock. Dude, this is such bullshit.
Play it safe. Lead.
I'm
going
to go negative now. I'm going to go negative now. They still have my shotgun. They still let me shotgun.
Oh, I killed
them. They still let me shotgun. Wait, what? Are they dope heads? Like, they have not stolen me shotgun. Why do they not want me shotgun? They're treating like the shotgun for
ages.
Oh, dude, he sent us the invite.
Did he actually?
That is totally weird. Does he not? Oh my god. It's totally fair. Lead him on.
Assassination! I don't care.
What is this? What actually is this? This is so retarded. Sorry for anybody that is actually, I'm actually so forgetful.
We should win this game. We should win this game and then go.
How can we win a game when this one retarded guy can't even die from a headshot from a sniper?
Oh boy.
Sorry once again for whoever would be offended.
It's us two versus three. We can win this. Just wait right there, I'm coming to you.
Boom. Back into my boom.
You're walking armor lock. So you wanna kill him anytime soon?
I can't, currently. I've no health. Leave. I have no nades and no arm lock.
Leave me alone! Lost the lead.
Coen actually kill someone?
Yeah, I did. Out of the three that was killing me, I killed one.
As I say that, he has freaking 4 kills on me.
Ah, I thought that got him.
What is that?
They got the RPG!
Up. What? Owen, would you actually like to help me?
Oh!
Double kill. Game. No RPG run. I'm gonna go so negative. I'm not even joking. Wait, I just killed a guy. Why is this not registering? And assassinations. Tied the leader. What?
Hi. Spawn right in front of your face.
Where I kill him?
Yeah. Dun 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 dun
in the lead.
Oh, come, you really had to steal that.
Oh, God.
I did not see that coming, sister. And Coen, we're clearly relying on you. Sadly.
Don't worry, I got this. I just reloaded my gun.
This is so messed up.
YOLO!
Both more. I put the grenade, but kinda helped. Dude, this is so bad. I'm doing so bad. See, this is what I hate about Reach. Is I have one really good A game, and one game I'm just flat out just trying to gabble what.
Dude, wait right there. Do not move. Not move.
But you only get one grenade, that is so bad.
I got two.
I only got one grenade when I respond.
5 minutes remaining.
This driver's gonna try and snap me.
Take the leg.
That's so bad. I'm just trying to like. No, Halo 4 internet. If you're Halo 4 first matching this. This is Halo 4 first matching this. If Coen actually uploads his video, you'll actually understand what I mean.
Yeah. Hey, we can still win this.
Oh, we can win this.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just gonna go stay next to it though. I was like, pop that out.
Oh!
You killed him with the arm lock punch. That was epic.
I don't think I did.
I got the shorty!
No, the teammate sniped me, I went into armor lock and the bullet went over my head and it killed the teammate.
What is that? Dude, I was right next to him and the shotgun didn't kill him. Okay, well, that guy's pretty silly. He went shotgun with a sniper, which, if you've ever really played Halo, is basically, you're screwed for medium ranges, because shotgun doesn't kill.
Oh god!
That range.
Kill him.
What? I was in armor lock. How did he beat me down when I was in armor lock?
Oh, the pistol for the win.
He's like, oh, but he sent me a message. Are you actually gonna join?
Just say
dude,
yes.
Okay.
Say yes after the, in 3 minutes. Say 3 minutes.
Ooh. I can't. Come on, tell me that.
Oh god!
Yeah, RPG spawned.
No, the other guy has it.
Exactly. Oh, no, you suck it. Happen. What? He killed himself with a rocket launcher. That was so bad. It dual.
Re-assassination.
But nah, dude, you're absolute carrying the team right now.
I'm just finding the AFK guy.
This guy is currently sniping me. And you suck at sniping, mister.
Oh! That was a kill? Hell yeah! Yellow.
Oh my god! But like, no, I cannot touch shit right now.
Yeah, that
like, I'm going so
up.
Bad.
That was me who blew you up, sorry.
Nah, somebody else blew.
No, that was me, I had the RPG.
But dude, I'm gonna go stay next here. I'm so sorry you're carrying the team, I can't fucking do damage. I don't like this map, so the thing is.
I'm trying to find an assault
map
rifle. Oh boy. Grab the shotgun. Grab the shotgun. Grab the goddamn shotgun.
What? I was full health. How did he kill me? I was full health.
I worked
That's
so
the
hard.
One thing I hate about Halo Reach.
I worked
is
so
I have full health.
Oh yeah.
But
Halo
as soon
Reach
as you come out of armor lock, you have a time of period where you just have no health for some reason. It's a split second, but like a second on the less.
Get him! Oh my god.
What? Dude, you did. didn't even see the amount. I've wasted two whole clips.
On that one.
I wasted two whole clips of just shooting him, and I did not kill him. That's just shit like that. That's why I don't like Halo Reach. It glitches out constantly in Halo Reach. And that's why I find Halo 4 fun. Like that! I got an armor lock, but it bet me down. Oh my fucking god. I'm not gonna turn into a freaking big fight. Remaining. It's just frustrating when shit like this happens.
Just don't. Don't die. Just do not die.
Coen, if you say do not do something, don't do it.
Fine, get a kill. I mean.
My back was in a fucking wall and he assassinated me. Coen.
Survive for a few seconds.
My back was in a motherfucking wall and he assassinated me.
No! No! Why did I waste my time trying to aim that shot? Why? I killed him last second. That counts. That counts as a win. Okay? Speedy, you gotta agree. That counts as a win.
Coen, join me.
Okay. Anyway, guys. Alright. Hope you all enjoyed. Please sure to like and comment and subscribe for more epic Halo Reach content.
Speedy's rage.
And we'll join this guy in a 2v2 right now.
Do you know what? The-